converted our Diamond C flatbed trailer to a drop side in about an hour and a half with less than $30 worth of hardware. Hinges, self-tappers, and two latches. Josh, show them how it works. All you have to do is pull this up and attach the two latches, just like that. One and two, and then it'll fold down and it locks in place, just like that.